Ah, gentlemen, what is art?
Chegger's party quiz.
What's your favorite artistic medium? All right, because my favorite is shitty web comics. So I'd like to introduce both of you to the greatest piece of art of our era, Tales Gets Trolled. Already you can see the artistry displayed in Tales Gets Trolled. Here, I'll leave a link to the sites if you want to follow along there instead of me copying and pasting.
Oh, I opened the image.
All right, so.
It has a dedicated website.
Oh, yeah, there's a fan site which has the whole thing archived.
Okay, so I guess those are the trolls right there in the.
Yeah.
In the
cave? In the cave? I don't know. Is that a cave?
It's just
kind of in between two walls.
A canyon?
Lol, 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 lol.
Haha. Look at that noob. What a talentless looking fox.
What's that at noise?
Ha 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 ha.
Who's there?
You're gay and a retard and look so stupid. You're a noob and you're such a retard that has no friends and you're ugly. You should fix that ugly face of yours, retard. You mad? You mad. You look mad, you stupid bitch. Yes, she's mad.
And then he's giving the most pained face ever drawn. The emotion.
You have no talent, you big retarded hoe.
Okay, so on the next page, Shadow is knitting, which I know Jaden is good at, so it looks like this is where you're going to come in. He's so fucking sad.
What's he crying about now? He has been getting trolled. You know how it is. They're calling Tails gay and shit. He can't take it. The way to stop a troll is to become his friend. As his friend, you can show him the right path.
I like how you can barely tell who's talking because the arrow from it's the bottle so small. Is so small.
That is bull. Shit. Don't listen to him. That won't work. How would you deal with the troll, Shadow? It'll show you.
Oh, iconic. Troll. Iconic panel. Oh. Shadow giving the middle finger. Page 3. We're already 2 pages in. We know everything we need to know about Tails Gets Trolled.
There is no need for any bloodshed. This problem can be solved without any villains.
Okay.
Sonic, sometimes there is need to do what's needed. If it was up to me, Eggman would be dead and we would never have to worry.
Okay, actually, stop for a second. It seems like a lot I'm putting on Jaden. Brian, do you want to be Sonic?
Okay, I'll be Sonic.
Thank you.
Them people that troll Tails are just misunderstood kids.
What's with the arrows?
I don't know. Tails, come, I will talk to these kids and stop this hate.
Look
with
at
kindness.
Their legs!
Why are they portions? I think this
he
is my
looks like the, the first model of Sonic from the movie.
Okay.
That's not gonna work, Sonic. Tails, trust me when I say this. I know what I'm talking about.
Maybe Sonic is right.
Go ahead, leave. You will find out the hard way. Dumb ass will learn.
Oh my god.
Oh, not a toad.
Not a toad.
I don't know if I can say this. And your little that has no friends, you retarded mushroom. Hey, what you guys said to my friend was really hateful, and I would like if you said sorry. Hey, man, look at that dumbass fox brought his gay friend to talk to us. I'm not gay. I have a girlfriend, and I would like it if this conflict ended in peace. Okay, look, the talentless blue Pokemon wants to end this in peace. You're a retarded that has no friends, and you're so ugly, noob, trollololol. You must not know who I am. I have a lot of talent, and I have lots of friends. One of my friends is right beside me, and for what I'm saying, and for what you're saying isn't true, so I am not offended. I am not offended by your hateful comment. Retard, you're so stupid. Why don't we just be friends? This is stupid. I bet your girlfriend is a stupid cow in the town slot. She really knows how to take it like a man. Your girlfriend's a stupid hoe, and because of that, you're gay with that retard.
Brian, can I ask you a question? Fox.
Yes.
Are you offended?
I'm going to ignore what you just said and ask you one more time. Let's end this hate and become friends. Your girl is a bitch and you're a retard. Tails, let's get out of here.
I like the shonen anime faces. Okay.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
Afterwards. Okay. I'm telling you, man. Hey, Sonic, you're back. How's it going?
I'm so mad. I'm going to have sex with my girlfriend so I won't be so mad.
Okay. I'm going to take a random guess and say you failed with that piece crap.
You was right, Shadow.
I fucking knew it.
What are you guys talking about?
They have been getting trolled.
It's fucking
Oh, Tails, you have nothing to worry. Shadow is good at dealing with these trolls. I've seen it. Alright, Shadow, can you help me deal with these haters? I like how he clearly made the boxes before he wrote the text.
Yeah.
Okay, listen closely. I'm gonna show you how to defeat a troll, so you will know how to do it yourself. You guys will only watch me. You will not speak. That may make it harder. Do you understand that?
Yes, understood.
Alright, let's go. Tails, lead me to them bastards.
Oh, actually, it's Batsards.
Oh, Batsards.
Great.
This does everything wrong.
Great, you can teach them who's boss.
Ha 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 ha.
Iconic.
Please tell me. Okay. I was going to say, please tell me that that's the end.
No, you realize how long this is, right?
No. Hey, do you see that? It looks like a group of Pokemon coming at us. Oh shit, it's that retarded fox again, and he brought two of his gay friends.
Oh.
Oh, it's your cue.
Hello, dickheads. So you're the trolls I heard about.
Oh, how cute. It knows how to talk. You're a retard that is a that has no talent, and you are you are really ugly, even for a Pokemon.
Hey, it looks like you ate a little too much KFC, fat fuck.
Well, you're stupid and you have no friends.
You need to cut down on the McDonald's, fat ass.
Hey, is that how you stop a troll? Oh, so no, he's you. Just baiting them right now. I forgot I was also Knuckles.
Hey, M. Breaded donkey, you're so ugly and your friend is ugly too. Whoa.
What does that even mean?
For an M. Breaded donkey, I can sure fuck your mom hard.
Ooh!
Shut up! You're a retarded noob that's stupid and ugly.
Only retarded people and fat retarded people repeat the same insults.
You're stupid. You don't know anything. You dumb.
Oh, and then I approach him, and then I punch him in the face,
and he instantly dies.
What do you got to say now, you stupid fucking troll?
I was just joking about what I said about you and your friend before.
Then I kick him in the face.
Shadow, what are you doing?
They can't troll you if they're dead.
Again, I'd like to remind Brian that there are 23 chapters to this and the trolls are already dead. Wait, there must be another way to deal with these trolls. I can't let you kill them.
There isn't. Oh, he actually included the quotation mark this time. Ooh. You remember what happened when you guys tried peace? You can't talk to them. They are too oblivious.
Ah!
But he's right, Tails.
And then he kills him.
This is just the way it needs to be.
Now for the
I'm sorry, he's I won't Tails. Troll again, I promise.
His arm, his back, his everything. Man, okay. It took a long time burying that fat guy. It's really late.
Yeah, remind me next time not to kill such a fat person.
I'm going home. I'll see you guys later. Bye, this was fun. We should do this more often.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, Shadow, you want to get high?
You know I do.
Hi, Shovel.
Hi, Shovel.
I would just like to point out that this seems like a really dark anti-drug and murder PSA.
It well, actually is
all murder.
it's pro drugs and murder.
No, it's very like we just murdered a guy. Hey,
you want to go high later?
What's the problem, sir? Two more of our trolls have gone missing. Find out who's doing this and take them out. Yes, sir.
Z.
Tails, wake up!
What?
You Knuckles and Shadow went and beat up them trolls, didn't you?
His fucking face! No.
Oh.
Shadow killed them.
What?!
You don't understand. You pulled a knife on them.
What if Shadow killed them in defense? I guess that's fine.
No, Shadow pulled out the knife and stabbed them to death. There was a lot of blood.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna talk to Shadow.
Okay, I'm gonna go back to sleep now. Good night. Back to Knuckles.
Back to Knuckles.
Man, what happened? I don't remember anything after Shadow killed those trolls. Yes. What the fuck?
Bornanda.
Monkey.
Back to Shadow.
Sonic, go away. I'm trying to sleep. You'll hear your bitching later.
I'm not the Sonic person you speak of.
Is this an original character? Is this from some anime?
I have no idea.
I think it's an original character.
Ooh.
It looks like an Arthur character, but it'll have the Sharingan.
An Arthur character got transported to anime.
Who are you?
Oh. Ooh.
I pull out a sword.
A panel.
Now, this is sick. You guys ever read Dragon Ball?
Now I'll ask you again. Who are you?
I know you killed them trolls.
What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
I asked around and someone saw you last night, high as shit with a shovel. So that pretty much tells me that you killed them. Before you shoot, I'll tell you this, Shadow. They are on your trail. It's only a matter of time.
They don't scare me.
I feel like I missed something.
There's
a panel missing.
It moves at a very fast pace. You'll see.
Who's speaking in this panel?
I guess I'll be Mario.
Oh.
Hey.
Who said that?
Which one are you, Trolled Toad?
He trolled your friend?
What?
Die!
Whoa. Shit has getting away.
And then he goes away.
Has gone.
Get ready to die, troll.
You don't know me. At the story, I'm not a troll, but the guy that got away is. And that guy's friends are the people that trolled your friend. Killed them two trolls.
It's a very experimental art, you know?
But there's more trolls. I don't know how many.
I believe you. I'm gonna deal with these trolls myself. No, I'll be leaving now.
I think... I got to tell Sonic about this. I think he needs to know what that Tails might be a target. Alright, there's Sonic. Here comes his bitching. I know Tails bitched out and told him.
Why did you kill him two trolls? There was no bloodshed needed, Shadow. I said not to bring any villains into this.
There is something I need to talk about, so why don't you just shut the fuck up and listen? And for one villain was only... And for one villains was the only way to shut them up. Peace didn't work.
You should feel bad for what you did. It was wrong, and I don't want to see slash hear about this again.
Oh, I got a paragraph. Man, shut up. You need to stop thinking you're everyone's boss. I can do whatever the fuck I like, and I'm glad the fuckers are dead. They needed to die, and if you would have been more like me, Eggman would also be dead. So don't give me this no bloodshed shit. What I did was needed.
Guys, stop it. Please don't fight.
Fuck you, Sonic.
Who are those guys? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Okay, so...
Please tell me I'm not playing all of those.
We got, Arthur, Michijo.
Arthur with the Sharingan.
Blue cap guy. He's got a big nose. He wears all green. Demon Garfield.
Call me Carson,
yeah. The whole gang's here. The blue is mine, and then he does a Naruto run.
I have a girlfriend. Tails, go get Knuckles.
Okay, Sonic.
You're lucky Sonic is here, or I would kill you.
Back to Tails. So you're telling me you wasn't drunk or fucked up in any way when you had sex with me and that monkey? Shadow and Sonic are being attacked by these trolls. There's more of them? Oh, this should be good. Yeah, let's hurry. I don't want to miss any of this.
You can tell by his expression that he really doesn't want to miss
any. He really does not want to miss any of this. Like, just like me. You're a that likes taking Miracle Whip in the face like a hoe. You're such a retard that sucks on dinosaur nipples.
Oh, not dinosaur nipples. That's a low blow.
Shadow, don't say anything. I got this. Just don't talk.
Oh, this should be good. I can't wait to see you fail.
Oh, look, this little troll thing you're doing isn't providing anything. You're not doing anything but hurting others. You get nothing out of it.
I bet your girlfriend knows.
God fucking damn it.
How to suck my big hairy balls like a pro. I heard your girlfriend is a slutty bitch.
Do not talk about my girlfriend.
Make sure you do a Carson voice.
Oh, she's a bitch that fucks all the fucks in town. Because that bitch of yours has a dick.
You shut the fuck up.
Your girl goes around fucking all the with her man penis. They call her Big Daddy.
And then I get really angry.
And he gets so angry that he turns dark blue.
Well, that was fast. Sonic felt so bad.
The look on disappointment on Shadow's face.
It was nice knowing you guys. Goodbye.
Where are you going? Whatever, he's just a noob. Look at all these original characters that get killed off in like 1 minute.
Where'd he go?
And then he gets cut in half. No! Why did you kill him? I love him!
So he was the gay one. Plot twist.
Ooh.
That's why he kept calling other people gay.
Lore.
Because he was insane.
My god!
Okay, so then
brutal.
Sonic fucking rips through his skull. And then Carson dies too, off screen.
Don't worry, man. I killed the fat one. It's all cool, man. I know all about the taste for blood.
Shit, I failed.
Oh no. Crap, we are late. I missed everything. Sonic, that's so awesome.
Sonic, thank you for proving that peace isn't shit when it comes to trolls. You're a good friend.
He is a good friend.
Fuck you, Shadow. Now why don't you tell me why them trolls came after us?
That's what I was trying to tell you while you were bitching. The troll with the sword talked about how there was more trolls after us. By the sound of it, there's a group of trolls. A cult of some sort. You mean cult? Cult. You mean cult there?
I think so. I don't know.
But there's something different about this troll. He hasn't insulted anyone so far. These people are after me and Tails, I am assuming. It's best if we fight them, Sonic.
No, I'm not gonna be drawn into your little troll fight you're having, Shadow. Leave me out of this.
Fine, whatever.
Ooh, Silver. I'll be Silver. And who wants to be the goth?
I guess I'll be the goth.
Ah, everything is great today. Nothing can mess up.
Hey, you're awful lonely. You must be a loser or something. I can only imagine how it must feel to not have any family. Even if they hated you, I mean, just by looking at you, I can tell that your parents must have wanted to get rid of you before you was old enough to speak. It must suck being you.
I'm sorry. Who are you?
I bet time after time you wish you was Sonic. Someone with friends and odd life. It is truly sad that pieces of shit are born into this world without meaning.
You don't know me.
You're right. No one does. The only girl in your life must just feel sorry for you. I know I do. I bet countless times your father wanted to never have you. But they can't live life saying, what if? What if I had talent? What if my parents didn't hate me? What if someone loved me? No point of saying, what if? Your life is meaningless and it will be until the day you die.
What happened to the trolls?
Good luck. I don't know. Good luck with having a meaningless existence. The only one thing that will make you feel better, your hand. Oh my god.
What the fuck is going on? What happened to Sonic? Okay, Oh.
There's a Goomba now. Okay, here's this.
Okay, it looks like I'll be the trolls here. Ha ha ha, look at that dumbass noob always feeding. You're the worst bad guy of all time. You just walk around like a retard. Only moron idiots like you walk off cliffs. Man, I would hate to be your boss. Stuck with fucking dumb, non-existing creatures. You tell that small ball sack looking motherfucker that he's a little punk bitch and will be nothing more than some stupid monster. Yeah, you stupid monster. Yeah, what the fuck are you anyways, you damn abomination? Lol, he's got a big mouth. I bet he's good at, you know, sucking. And then Mario just... you get fucking pummeled. You're one fat looking guy. What the fuck? This hammer.
That's the end of chapter one.
So, do you want to continue this? Maybe not today, but sometime.
We'll do episode two.
Because I feel like time, we've been recording for a while. So, thanks for reading Tales Gets Trolled. Thank you both for coming. I hope you appreciated this art.
We did very much.
The greatest piece of art of our generation, and I hope we can continue at some other time. Mm-hmm. All right, Brian, you go do whatever you're doing, and Jaden can get back to his thick robot game.